If you pick that up and then go inside of your weapons menu, you will notice a little icon above the weapon. And if you press that, it will bring up the crafting menu. Now, inside of here, there are a couple different options you can choose from, but we're just going to be focusing on the top option, which basically combines the weapon that you have and a crafting material, which in this example is, you know, some bones to make a new item. So for that, we're going to need to go around and find some animals in order to get bones. Now, animals are very easy to find. You want to run around, like the forest, for example, is perfect for finding a bunch of them. Like, here we go, I just found a chicken, so we're going to sneak up on him and then eliminate that chicken, and there we go, we got some